The solution set for this question will be all the numbers whose distance from 0 is less than 7 units. So that is minus 7 less than x less than 7. The solution set is minus 7 and 7. We'll plot this on the graph. Mark 7 and minus 7 and join those two points.